words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazy.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about.
We figured that out.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Good one, Lee. Alright, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stock room.
I got a plan for that too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell did she come from?
Adesso rivelati.
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then just drop into one of the skylights over the stock room. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Now or never, I guess.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Mike. Ma non si chiamava il nostro.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Mike. Piglia. Olè. Piano. Addio. Piano. Beh, ascensore a mano.
Try to hurry, alright? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either. They see you not in your bunk, we're all done.
Vai,
shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Ci stanno le cose delle scale qua. Minchia, però. Che è tutta sta violenza. Wow.
We're in trouble.
Direi. Ha sentito odore di ciccia fresca. Carne fresca. Allora, facciamo qualcosa. Mi sembra un po' corto però sto episodio di minchia. Allora, Splinter Cell mod. Allora, intanto Lucernario. Posta della serra. Lucernario. Uscita. Voi andate a vedere che c'è lì. Allora, se va lì posso entrare da lì. Ma se va nel coso lì.
What about how many there are?
Perché hanno tradotto i cose sotto? Spero non ci sono. Dio sì.
I don't
know.
Allora, osserva il lucernario.
We learned a lot since last time.
Enough,
we'll find
out.
Oh, c'è della roba. Ma s'apri? Non ti ho detto di entrare. Ma vabbè. Click on. Che si dice? Tavia. Ah, quelle sono le radio. Ah, sulle radio in carica.
Crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
You think Bill?
Go on.
Continua.
Nah, it's just. I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe.
Credi che Bill.
Spit it out, Hank.
Cos'era Raspa, Hank?
I don't think Bill was gonna.
Okay, Bill l'avrebbe fatto rientrare.
Huh. You don't?
No.
No.
E
do
tu?
You?
I don't know.
Non so. Ma di che sta.
So really, no
quindi
bullshit.
Sul serio, credo che siamo pronti?
Think so.
Credo di sì. Siamo usciti a meno,
not sure about the expansion.
Ah, so qui è Wyatt che sta parlando.
They're out there,
c'è qui fuori, tutto ciò che fanno è Jammer.
That's what they
questo
do.
Questo è ciò che fanno.
It's driving me crazy, it's really unnerving.
È davvero fastidioso.
I know what you mean. Figure we'd be used to it by now.
I wouldn't figure that.
Never got used to
light
buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you that one.
vado via.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Cosa fai domani?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed. Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the
new people in.
See, it's hard not to call the prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
I don't know about you, but it seems like we really shouldn't be doing this yet. Shouldn't we just wait until we need more space to make more space?
I don't know, Hank. Bill's got a plan. Look, let's say we call it for now.
Oh, ciccia, avresti intanto un
altro cazzo. Talk to you later.
Yep, later.
Out.
Uh-oh. Clementine, lavati da cazzo. Ok. No, no, ti devi muovere. Muovite. Tu... Oh, scappa. Ah, due addirittura. Secondo te non se ne accorge che ne manca, che c'è un coso vuoto. Vabbè.
You can't be smoking back here.
Vince, come on. Don't give me that.
If Bill smells a whiff of smoke back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
That's bullshit.
Vince! Vince, come on! Vince!
Tutto a posto per ora? Devo trovare le chiavi del coso. Che cazzo, volevo andare a vedere di là.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Ah, il filo spinato. Vacci piano. Beh, la schiena dritta proprio.
We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Da un momento all'altro.
Well?
Beh, mostra radio.
Come on, Clem. Don't keep us waiting.
You little devil.
Piccola canaglia. Ma dove l'ha messo nel culo? Che tasca c'hai, Diamond? Ora sa, grazie per oggi.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawn suspicion.
Non nessuno. Vabbè.
Se vuoi fare qualcosa. That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Vabbè, non lo sai di me. Avevo un po' di
I was pretty scared.
Nothing wrong with being scared. It's how you handle it that matters. Anyway, get some rest.
Okay. Sono l'eroina.
I thought about Duck today. About his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
One longer day. Always be quiet on...
Alright, we're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Ai... Clem, mettete il coso nel culo!
Time to get up! Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going, to work. Rebecca, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while.
Alle docce!
Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Te non me la conti giusta.
Alright, look, if we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
No, lo devo fare io.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Okay. Are you fucking kidding?
No. Posso io, va?
No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would
there's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Faccio il culo tutti.
Who cares? I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, alright?
And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that?
Capito, capito.
I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Sì, signore. So, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Oh, you have your pockets all out.
Poco sgamante, sei.
Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Un pochino insospettito. Sospettato, come si dice.
Oh, let's go!
Let's go. Let's go to the party. Vabbè.
Arches.
No, è uscita d'emergenza.
Hey! She's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Oh, my last violent.
Wait, wait, what's going on? Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Topolino lo va a dire a
qualcun altro. Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
It's nothing that'll hurt her.
Cosa dobbiamo fare?
What are we doing?
Don't worry about it. Come on.
Spaccare topi.
I just wanted to make sure you were alright.
Ho voluto solo controllare che stessi bene.
I didn't believe you.
Stanno facendo danni come
tu
solito.
You told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold, goose pimples up and down your arm. Cause it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Devo cagare. Dimmi, devo cagare. Clementine, dimmi, devo cagare. Chi è quello che mi capisce?
You know you can talk to me, right?
Sai che mi fido di te, giusto? Veramente io mi fido ancora di te.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
I need to talk to Kenny.
Do you now? I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to. Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
Senti, per ora, a mio parere, mi può prendere per il culo, quindi... Perché?
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Ma quello è... è cosa? Come si chiamava? Nigali? Come si chiamava? Gli... Vabbè, quello lì. È diventato stronzo anche lui, lì.
Y'all better hurry that shit up! I hate babysitting you assholes.
Piano. Se ci sgama ci incura. And Clementine.
Luke! It's me! Clementine!
No, it's me!
It's safe to come out!
Quel macchino di sangue lì in terra? Macchia di sangue.
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Dovrebbe star bene. Dovrebbe, è quello dovrebbe.
Luke, where is he?
Where the fucking is it? Ma se fa così che fuoresco? Ok.
Luke, if you're hiding, come out!
Guarda, allora lo troviamo senza un braccio da qualche parte.
Was he sleeping here?
Allora l'avremmo sgamato di sicuro, perché...
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this!
I was...
You ain't supposed to be out here!
Imbecille.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Allora, tanto ora, guarda, ce n'è per tutti. Appena posso.
Get over there!
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust?
Per
with treachery?
with deceit,
with theft.
What's going on?
I don't know, Clem.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. It can't just run from your problems. It can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls.
Ma Mattia, tu non stia a fare di mano.
Luke here, he can't help
Luke
you now.
You
gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Va bene.
One.
Oh, datemi le risposte.
Two.
I got
it right here.
Come cazzo? Cani, che sei uno stratega?
It's all right.
Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Che vuol dire?
Fucker.
No!
Vabbè, ma allora no.
Stop him! Somebody stop him! Let me go!
Stop! Clementine! Help me!
E che posso fare?
No! Stop it!
Aiuta Kenny!
Kenny! Kenny!
Io non so se voi siete imbecilli dalla nascita, siete il terzo giolone o l'ho fatto apposta.
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
Se ti vuoi rifare come spara, non ti prego.
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Termina qui questo video gameplay, mi piaceggiate, iscrivetevi al canale se non siete già iscritti, commentate, likeate la fanpage di Facebook, in descrizione troverete il link per l'applicazione di Chrome e Firefox per rimanere sempre aggiornati con i miei video, è gratis, e domande altro Ask FM, noi ci vediamo al prossimo video, ciao, alla prossima.